I was the first transgender parent, transgender man, who was awarded full custody of my child in the state of Arizona. There's nothing that can explain what that feels like, to be told that you're not human and you don't have a right to the child that you birthed.
Tenemos que salir dos veces del closet. Una vez decir que somos ilegales y luego otra salir de otro closet diciendo que somos homosexuales.
For intersex babies, they should leave it up to the individual until they're old enough to make their own decision to choose whether they want to stay that way or be male or female, whatever that they decide. I didn't get that choice.
Because of the colonization, you know, we were taught that having different genders is wrong and being homosexual, anything like that, that isn't straight, is wrong. But we are kind of reclaiming that back.
Being queer in Phoenix to me means being loved. As a parent, it's been really important to me to have a queer community around us so that we can do our best to raise our son and still continue to show up as community organizers and fight the good fight.
As of November the 3rd, 1971, I became the true me.